What's up, everybody? Welcome to another stream. I am your host, the Dark Wolverine. Today we're gonna be playing some more Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Sadly, I wasn't able to get on last night to play any, but we are going to complete Episode 3's challenge modes and whatnot to get 100% in that. And then, if I have time, we're gonna clear out some more planets or maybe start on like Tatooine, which has got a shit ton of Kyber bricks to get, which will take a good while, and probably full another stream before I get done with that, which is kind of crazy because I'm already like 50% of the way done, at least, with the game. I'm still trying to get that 100% and get my first platinum on stream. I'm one to platinum most LEGO games, so I'm definitely going to be doing that on stream for the first time with this LEGO game. I think after this, though, we're gonna hop into some Cyberpunk and then see where it goes from there. But the plan is probably the rest of this week, if I had to guess, since I didn't get on last night to play any. It's probably gonna be Star Wars throughout this week, and then hopefully by Friday I should be done. We'll see. I'm very close. Very, very close. But I'm gonna be hopping back on later tonight for sure, and then I'll be back tomorrow as well during the day. So lots of Star Wars, lots of streaming. Today though, I'm going to probably only be able to stream for about 2 hours for now. So with saying that, let's hop into the game before it gets too late and I can't really do much. Also, if you're watching the VODs, I usually play music in the background because sadly, also for the live watchers out there, there is no in-game music because of DMCA being stupid, and yeah, can't have Star Wars music because it's like one of the most recognized, and I would get striked, which sucks. But we are gonna hop in here and I'm gonna switch over to my playlist. As much as I love movie themes, I'm going to go ahead and put on some rock. And what's not? Turn this up. Just a tad bit. Most of these streams right now, for the rest of Star Wars, will probably be pretty chill. Just going to be mostly doing side quests and whatnot and challenges. So if that's your vibe. If not, I'll see you in Cyberpunk, which I will probably mold a lot. Because from what I hear, Cyberpunk is still kind of broken. I don't know if that game will ever be fixed, but I want to play it, so that's going to be next on my list. And yesterday we stopped at the second to last level of Revenge, because I had to replay it for the 30th time. Because some of these challenges are stupid, and you can't get them more than, or can't get more than one for a playthrough.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Sorry about that, I'm back.
Yeah. You're ruling, and not short enough to watch.
ones in here.
Protected by his connection to the dark side.
He is weak in his grip on the force. We must.
Exactly how to trigger his shit here. There we go.
Just easy. A moment.
Now I can actually go on to the next level. Only took 5 seconds. Fucking game. Again, some of these are annoying where it's just like that. It's like, oh, I just need to do this one little small thing, even though I can only do it like once per game. It takes 5 seconds.
Just been given some new hints. More forced servitude to people like you.
So many studs, I don't even care anymore. Speaking of, I'm gonna unlock some stuff. We're gonna go ahead and unlock 3 things, yeah. Might do that just for the shits and giggles. Looks like fun. How does this work for stuff being off? Nothing. Okay. Doesn't work. I was wondering if it would like overtake the music one. Or being music being down. Okay, this will be funny. Okay.
Pew! 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 Pew!
Pew! Pew!
Pew! Pew! Pew!
Pew!
Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew!
I don't know why that makes me laugh so much.
Pew! 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 Pew!
I guess we're slid off. It's too much. Too much. I didn't see if they could move it at one point in time. Nah, I'm huge Boba Fett. Only make sure your character is big hit though. That's kind of sad. Okay, I'm gonna switch that off too. The one I would keep on is this though.
Pew! 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 Pew!
Pew! Oh, that makes me laugh. I love it. I've got the song played twice already and I have it on.
I've just been given an update. Flippin'.
Shovel. Okay. Let's finish up episode 3. Iron Run. Sorry. Allergies are getting to me.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Okay, where's the cake thing? That works. Sadly, I think I have to still go there to get and use the thing. I don't think it's one of the things. Come back one more time to do the stupid event one. Meh.
You're kidding, right? Come on, Kenobi. You're better than that.
Slipped out here. Head inside and get some more minikits. I think I have to restart the stage and do this. Well, I might just do that really quick and just say fuck it. Then go through the whole stage. Yeah, fuck it. We're gonna restart. Might as well. Alright, one challenge done. Nice guy. The other challenge. And then get the rest of the mini kits. And then episode 3 is fully complete. Hell yeah.
Fresh hints.
Right. Unamas. And then fully mini kits out, and then we're done with episode 3. Episode 3.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try. Cheap trick.
Boba Fett, bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, fellow.
Oh, there we go.
This is easy. A well-deserved bounty.
Reborn, I'm done with the prequel series. Don't put in the prequels. Hell yeah.
Again, I assure you.
I think that's later. Go for it.
I'm not being paid enough to do that.
Do you even know which way you're going?
You
always get lost.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Hey. that was very unpleasant.
What am I taking about?
Isn't this quite the treat?
Easy.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
Smuggler?
Seeing that thing has given me an idea.
I know my way around these.
What a beautiful day, full of beautiful people. Isn't this a pretty little thing?
Yeah, Lander.
I couldn't even do it for all the credits in the system.
I've been training for these this droids life. We're looking for.
Right up. Up, down. That's not good. Hopefully that doesn't bug out my 100% there.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
See how this goes. I don't know if it was saving or not.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must. Right,
so we'll try.
It's not too bad.
Help Master Kenobi, but how could we possibly help a Jedi in the middle of a battle?
Or, you know, maybe it is because I can't do the stupid thing now. Okay. Alright. Restart it.
Hmm.
so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
Okay. Nothing's bugged out yet. Okay, we're good. Just need to restart. See if that happens again. Oops. Sorry for the third time in a row.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try. Cheap trick.
It does happen again. I might just quit out after getting that challenge. Because I don't want to have to do the challenge.
Hello there.
Or at least get as many of these meekits. Okay, well, there's lights over there, so that's. That's not a great sign that the game's not gonna bug out again.
Boba Fett, bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, delivery man. This is easy. Our deserved bounty.
Tempted. I don't know. I'll see. There was another Lego game I played that I couldn't 100% because
I'm terribly sorry.
Bugging on me.
I am C.
Hopefully this is not the same. Because I don't want to get this far and not be able to get 100%. That would not be fun.
Whenever you say that, we always end up in trouble.
So, like I've done before, I might just cheat the game.
The dust end in almost certain destruction.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
If that one bugs on me a lot, then free him, get it, and exit out. I'm hoping it was this. Some random bit that won't happen again. We'll see. I'm worried it might not happen. Okay. Even though technically in the technology his name should be Darth Vader. Good game. It's not bode well. I'm gonna cut my losses here.
You see it? That thing gives me an idea.
Yeah, I've seen a few of these in my time.
It looks like the galaxy is depending on me again. Great.
Losses and save there and then come back so I don't have to get all those again. Yeah. Play it safe. Because I worry how buggy that was. We'll see.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
At least got the challenges all the way done. That's good. Don't have to worry about those again. Don't bug out of them, please. That's good. I got 3 more medkits or 2 more medkits? 2 more. Okay. Alright, let's head back down there. I'm being cautious. So I really don't want to do it a third time. Or no, 4th time, I guess. Now. Okay. Speed run.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Which way you're going, you're always getting lost.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Sure, there is.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see if this bugs me out again.
I am.
Ready for duty. I've been training for this my whole life.
Right down. Right. I feel like it could have been that smuggler one that was coming up. Put on me. C-3PO.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Step back. I'll handle this.
Damn, this level's buggy. The fuck? This game's buggy as fuck right now. Okay. One more time. Jesus fucking Christ. This is like one of the buggiest levels of the game or some shit.
Just been given some new hints. Yay! More fork servitude, people like you.
Slowly but surely getting it though. I'm tempted to just do story to get this last one. gonna really be like this. Because I think I get on the story mode. Okay, fifth time seeing that screen, thank you. Am I gonna be on this one for like an hour? What the fuck?
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
Guess I'm gonna go the other way and see if that's less buggy to the game.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
See if this actually lets me progress. I don't remember this being that much of a place for me. There must be something in the free play slash collectibles that are just
the dark side must never prevail.
And the real thing is, will I be able to get the one without missing it? I think it's on the on rails. That's gonna be the annoying part.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire!
Anakin!
His new Empire.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
This will be easy.
I'm going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
This level doesn't really like free play at all. Get this last one, or I'll just flick the guide because of how shitty.
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't walk.
Kenobi, you're better than that.
Boba Fett, bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, delivery man. A well-deserved bounty.
Okay, that game, or that there, that level, is definitely something. We're just gonna quit out of that before it bugs on me again, and I have to send a report to fucking the developers. That was fun. Took way too long to get that. Okay. Fully done and fully done. Okay. We are good. Never going back to Mustafar again. I mean, right? Damn it. Okay. Joking aside, prequel series is done. 100%, 100%, 100%. Thank God. I might go to the sequel trilogy next. and complete those, and then leave the best trilogy for last. The one people cannot say is not a good trilogy. Yeah, let's see what we got here. So, can I get any of these, is the question. Some of these you have to do other stuff first. So there's three of those left. Oh, there. Okay. I'm debating if I still start up one of these bigger levels because that's fully complete. I'm going through these again just to make sure. Tatooine's gonna take for fucking ever. So I'm tempted to leave that till the end-ish. Along with Hoth, because that's one of my favorite planets. These both are taken care of. Who's taken care of? The other stuff for that one too, I'm pretty sure. Freight's taken care of. Could go clear up Dagobah really quick here. And then Utapau and Mr. Let's go do Dagobah space. Clear out Dagobah, I think, really quick here. Is what I'm gonna do. Okay. That's the plan for the next hour. Dagobah within the next hour. Let's go. Also, let's kill this guy.
This isn't good. At this rate, we're not gonna... Hey!
Hold ship down. Gym.
Thanks for your help. Come on, let's roll before more of them. Did someone say roll? Oh, I am gonna scream.
There we go. I think that space is taken care of now. Yep. Now on to actual Dagobah. Let's go. Dagobah. You good, Boba? I'm gonna have you go get the ship here.
I'm not being paid enough to do that. Yay! Oh, I deserve bounty.
B-Wing, hell yeah. Where is this one? Oh, there it is. Dagobah, Dagobah.
Ready for duty. I've been training for this my whole life.
Anything? Okay. So, I'm gonna pull that.
This is easy.
Hey, Brick.
This is sufficient payment.
Speaking of bricks, I'm pretty sure I have enough to max out a couple of these guys. Let's do that one. That one. That one, yes, please. I don't ever do the counter, which I should be doing more often, but I don't. I have no use for any more studs, so I'm just gonna do charge shot, and yeah. Why not? Two more of you. Oh. Hello, guy. What's up? Where are you going? You do anything over here, buddy? No. Okay. I don't know what this guy's deal is then. Okay. Last one into the Kyber brick. Yay! I did it. All that for one brick, yay! Special for that way, not really. Hoopla! Oh, here's the lucky guy. Hey, buddy. Nice. Okay. That's taken care of. How many more do I have? I only have about, what, 9 more of those, and then 2 of those. Oh. Nothing over there.
I can handle myself. I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku.
See what's in Yoda's hut here. Anything?
That is not why I'm here.
Reagan.
I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku. This will fetch me a fair few portions.
That's the bears. I'm going to get both of these, or is it just one of them? Oh. What do you say about this former monster? He's gonna pull. Free the porgs! There we go. Go, porg, go! So this one has three, and it's the little seven. Three, one has seven. For the K. Yay. I like that puzzle. That was a nice one. Okay. Let's see what this one is over here. Nice. Okay. Just got the two character tokens, it looks like, and then I don't know. Yep. Okay. Trooper. Actually, I think can't loot. Talk
anywhere to these around. Guys too.
Lizards. Hi, lizards. Yoda's gone, buddy. You can go in the house. It's fine. Okay, let's talk to your friend. More lizards. Okay, they're dead. Let's go, buddy. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Escort missions or so. Fuck. There you go, buddy. Utopia, okay. Collecting him some stuff. Materials over here.
Mm-hmm.
No more shit parts? Am I just SOL when it comes to these last three?
I've had a fresh update, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
What the hell game? Yes, I want to return, please and thank you. chance. Oh, let's do a cottage roll. Nice little cottage. Okay, buddy. Anything else on this planet? Let's see here. Side missions are all good to go. Space is good. Puzzles are good. Looks like we pretty much cleared out everything out here. Go to Endor again eventually. All the Dagobah hordes, porgy worries. Okay, I feel like my shit's playing over the same stuff again. Even though I have like 20,000 songs. Dagobah's good on that one as well. Stream, I'm gonna probably make a list of all these just to see if I miss any on any of the other planets. I'm gonna have 100% it so far. Really not that many races I have to do left, so. Steadfast has one. Okay. Got a little bit left here. Completed the space on that one. Dagobah's done. I think I have to travel places for the POW. So I might do that real quick. Let's see. All the way down here. Oh yeah, I do need something from Dagobah. That's what I need the little guy over here for. Might be a possibility. Apparently right now. Side missions besides that. Ooda pow. Is that it for that one? I see two bricks as well, missing from Ooda pow. That was like five bricks. Fuck. Puzzles. Okay, so I have to complete the one I'm doing now for that one. Okay. So, do that. Only have a few more moments left to scream. Sadly, I will be back though tonight, though, for sure, because I want to complete this game. I guess, because I've had Geonosis, because I've done 100% of both those. Speed here.
Some new data.
Let's do two more of these and then I'll probably have to end it there, sadly. Go to the middle of the stadium here. Do a little jig. Dance. Get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Okay. Go to Geonosis. Geonosis. Old jingle jingle.
Formation.
Come on, buddy. You don't need to. Sadly, that's where I'm going to have to end it for now. I will for sure be back tonight, though, compared to last night, where I thought I would be back, but I wasn't. Thank you, everybody, for watching. If you're enjoying what you're watching, hit that follow button. Helps me out, helps you out to know when I go live. If you're watching the VOD, I have music playing in the background. Usually it's rock and alternative rock, because most games can't have music, sadly, nowadays because of copyright issues. I found out on frickin' the Arkham games, even the scores on those are copyrighted because I tried transferring them over to YouTube. By the way, if you want to watch more of my VODs, they're on YouTube as well, and I got a link on my Twitch page. But yeah, I transferred those over. There's copyright strikes on those, which is weird, but you know, I fully understand because music's complicated when it comes to the internet and streaming. But yeah, thanks for watching. I should be back around 10:30 central tonight, pretty much for sure. If not, I'll be back tomorrow around the same time, around 1:30 central to central. But I should definitely be back later tonight to finish off most of the side quests that I have going on here. We might even hop into the sequel 100%ing. We'll see. But yeah. Until next time, though. Bye, everybody.